accelerated. That is why there is a second beam between the two ships.
Why would we be sending them power?
Perhaps we should go aboard the Romulan ship. The answer to that question may... Captain?
Ha 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 ha